Scores of nations are in the frenzy of last-minute preparations for the opening of the Winter Olympic Games in Austria. Germany is picking her ski jumping team with these final qualification tests on the famed hill at Oberstdorf, and 5,000 fans are on hand for a duel to the finish among the nation's top skiers. The jump is extremely fast under ideal weather conditions, and it takes a leap of better than 240 feet to keep in the running. But you don't do it this way. Both the winner and the runner-up in these qualifying leaps do better than 250 feet, way above par for this course. There promises to be some hot competition in the Olympics. A Russian was reported to have made 306 feet in a trial run at Innsbruck, where the games will be held. Yes, sir, there will be thrills at the Olympics, if I may jump to a conclusion.